they stripped off and braved near-freezing conditions on Aberdeen Beach to help raise funds for a number of charities. The university's charity society have organised a number of